please welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. Charlotte, everyone is buzzing that the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble match, Rhea Ripley, chose to face you at WrestleMania. But how do you feel about it?
It's going to be awesome. WrestleMania is going to be epic. But tonight, my focus is on Sonya Deville. You can't underestimate someone who is as persistent as Sonya. I mean, I know she complained to get her way, but tonight, we're in the Caroline.
I think you mean we're in Flair country. Woo! Yeah? Or should I say Hicksville, no man's land, middle of nowhere that literally no one wants to be, including myself. But I'm not going to let that stop me, Kayla, because I'm here for one thing and one thing only, and it's that SmackDown Women's Championship. I think you forget, it's going to be me versus Rhea Ripley at WrestleMania. Because we're in Hollywood, and Hollywood needs a star. Sonya Deville is a star. Can't you agree? What is funny? What is so funny? You think it's funny? I don't think you're going to think it's funny when I see you in the ring, and I beat you.
Save your trash talking for the ring, Sonya.
I will see you in the ring.
Okay. Keep talking.
It's hotting up. Flair Deville.